circulate this junk. I'm gonna check this filter. I think it's blocked. I mean, no oil line. The filter at the tank was really bad, so we'll check it. Dirty. Get the filter I took out of there. That's what it should have looked like. It was dirty. No, I'll get another one. You can clean these, but I just assume put a new one in there. Protect that oil away. Burner's gonna need a good cleaning, I know that. Tub ready to clean, it works great. How dirty it is. Not good. Yeah, it don't look too bad in there. It'll be alright. Not too bad. I left ear in the filter. As you got this open up a couple of turns, you'll be okay. Better now. is the valve way to take a pot and clean out what's dirty. Looks like no flow oil. Circulator, that's bad. Alright, I got the holes and I got all the returns off. I got the supply off. This one here, that's feeding down into the circulator. So this is going down, this is on the supply. I'm gonna take that off. Change the circulator, it's bad. There's a ground in there too, I think. A little bit of water in that leg left. I can't really do much about that. I'm not worried about a little bit of water. Got a built-in check valve, and that's the supply, so that's gonna have to be facing down the arrow. Thank you.
see if we got any leaks. I got that hose going into the toilet downstairs, so it's purging itself through. Going through. Coming back. Through the check. Through there and out. I got all the valves off. It's purging it out. The yellow is the black. All these returns. I got a wall off here. Open all up. Then bring them back all the way. Open up and bring them back. Make sure all the packing nuts are tight. Just snug them up. If they leak, just snug them up a little bit. Until this is working now. It's coming out hot, the return, so we're good. Alright, so I put a new filter, ran a new oil line. I had to clean the fire-o-matic out, it was full of muck. We had a new oil line all the way around. New fire-o-matic, new pump filter, new nozzle. Burner was clean. And I had to put a new circulator in for the storage tank. That's it.